Sometimes those in power don't want to reveal the whole picture and leave out vital information that may be difficult for some people to hear. But scientific discovery and advancement is meant for everyone. Here are some of what mainstream science has a problem with you knowing. Number 12. Canyons of fire on the sun. Earlier last year, astronomers noticed that there is something going on with our sun. The hot gas and plasma that makes up the body of our home star often get excited and form massive events like solar flares or sunspots. But recently, astronomers noticed that something new has formed on the surface of the sun that they refer to as a canyon of fire. This solar feature is a massive 19,000 kilometer deep or 12,000 miles wide and more than 10 times as long, making it 13,000 times bigger than the Grand Canyon on Earth. Researchers believe that the canyon may soon send out coronal mass ejections that could be directed towards the Earth. But that shouldn't be a problem. After all, we have Earth's magnetic field to protect us, right? Number 11. The Earth's magnetic field is weakening. Modern science has given us an amazing look into the history of the Earth's magnetic field and what happens during the years the magnetic field is much weaker than it is today. But in the past few years, there has been a trend happening with the magnetic field. It is losing strength. In fact, the Earth's magnetic field has weakened by more than 10% over the past two centuries. And this trend seems to be continuing at the same pace, if not speeding up. We rely on this field to protect us from radiation emitted from the sun and coming from further out in the cosmos. If it gets too weak, the radiation from outer space could present a significant threat to much of life on Earth. Number 10. The death of Venus. The second planet in our solar system, Venus, is a hellscape that regularly hits temperatures of 480 degrees Celsius, around 900 degrees Fahrenheit, making it the hottest planet in our solar system. One reason for this is the massive amounts of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, which makes up the vast majority of it. But some astronomers believe that Venus was once much more similar to Earth, with giant oceans of liquid water and nearly all of the ingredients necessary for life to emerge. So, what happened to this planet? And are we looking towards a possible future for our planet? And if so, what lessons can we learn from Venus to help prevent a similar fate? Number 9. The mystery of ball lightning. Imagine a ball of pure electricity erupts from thin air with a deafening pop. A phenomenon known as ball lightning has been reported by people around the world for centuries, and scientists are just now beginning to probe into these bizarre events. Because scientists have no concrete ideas on how they are formed or a way to predict when one of these balls of lightning will appear, they are extremely difficult to capture on film. But luckily, a team at a university in Lanzhou, China, were observing a thunderstorm when they were able to capture this eerie image of a ball of lightning, 5 meters, about 16 feet wide, emerging from the ground before disappearing in less than 2 seconds. What would be causing these events, and how can we protect ourselves if one of these appear near us? Number 8. Massive void in the middle of the universe. Sometimes nothing can be scarier than anything else. The absence of everything can be a difficult thought to wrap our minds around. But within their universe, there exists regions that are almost entirely void of anything. The Boötes void is a massive region near the center of the observable universe that is so empty. If our galaxy was in the center of it, we wouldn't have been able to see other galaxies until the advanced telescopes of the 1960s. You could travel across it at the speed of light for 330 million years without encountering anything else. What could have caused the massive hole in the universe? Could it happen again? Number 7. Pyramid on Ceres. The dwarf planet Ceres sits within the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter's orbits. Among the first objects found within the asteroid belts of our solar system, Ceres has been the subject of many questions and studies over the years. When NASA sent their Dawn spacecraft out to orbit the planet and study its surface, it may have captured more than they expected. Next to a massive crater on the surface of Ceres sits a pyramid-shaped peak that towers almost 5 kilometers, around 3 miles above the surface of the planet. Astronomers have no answers to what could have caused a structure like this to form on a seemingly desolate and dead world within the asteroid belt. Is this structure just the result of something natural, or could there be some form of intellect behind it? Number 6. The Black Knight Satellite. 25 years ago, during a trip to the International Space Station, the crew encountered a strange black object orbiting just outside Earth's atmosphere. This object that appears to be made of some type of metal was not from NASA or any other country's space agency. While NASA contends that it is simply a piece of space debris, there have been many people who have come forward against this idea, pointing to the fact that the object's structure does not appear to be anything of natural origins. Some have claimed that the Black Knight satellite has been in orbit for thousands of years and is the remnants of an extraterrestrial visitor. Unless it can be found again and studied, we may never know. Number 5. Are there trees on Mars? The red planet Mars is no stranger to controversial pictures being sent from the numerous probes that have visited our planetary neighbor. Now that scientists are sure that liquid water did exist on Mars at some point, researchers have begun to comb through pictures looking for signs of life. In a number of photos, what appears to be the remains of an ancient forest sits on the Martian surface, casting long shadows across the red landscape. Could evidence for life on Mars already be in the hands of some of Earth's most influential figures? Number 4. Is Earth being pulled by something big? Far outside the Milky Way, 220 million light-years away from Earth, sits something that is generating an enormous amount of gravitational energy. This gravitational anomaly has been named the Great Attractor and is pulling in everything around it. As the universe expands at an ever-increasing rate, our entire galaxy is being dragged towards something we know very little about, at a rate of 2.2 million kilometers, 1.4 million miles. While it will take quite a bit of time for us to reach the Great Attractor at this rate, there is no way to know if this will remain the same. In order to figure out what is really happening here, astronomers will need to look closer. Number 3. The center of our home. The Milky Way, our home galaxy, is also home to 100,000 million other stars that also exist within the spiral structure. This composite image of the galactic center of the Milky Way helps show the sheer scale of our home and how tiny our own solar system is. Each one of these tiny dots is a star with the possibility of harboring planets sustaining intelligent life. We may never know how much life is truly out there among the stars, but one thing is for sure. Statistically, we are most likely not alone. Number 2. What a magnetic reversal would look like. Earlier, we saw a map of the weakening magnetic field. But did you know that we are also due for a complete magnetic reversal? When this occurs, the North and South Pole will change positions and stay fixed until the next reversal. But this event does not happen instantly. Instead, the reversal can take thousands of years. And during those years, the magnetic field will become erratic and chaotic at times, with multiple North and South Poles at a given time. All of this movement can cause a significant decrease in the strength of the field and a dramatic increase in the amount of radiation that makes it to our planet's surface. Will we be able to find a way to combat this increase in harmful radiation and be able to save the planet from catastrophes? Number 1. A mysterious structure at the edge of our star system. In October of 2022, an astronomer took a look at the data the Voyager spacecraft sent back as they passed through the heliosphere, the protective barrier that the Sun creates around the solar system. In this information, Eric Zernstein noticed weird ripples and structures that defied explanation at the boundary that stretches nearly 18 billion kilometers, 11 billion miles, out into space. The significant symmetries in the structure conflict with the known models of the heliosphere. What exact mechanisms are behind this asymmetry still remains a mystery, but it's clear that something unknown is interfering with this barrier. Could this lead to harmful cosmic rays and radiation to penetrate this anomaly and reach the interior of the solar system? Would we be able to know if this would happen? Thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments below on how you feel about mainstream science sometimes not sharing all its findings with the general public. See you next time on Matter.